I'm WKMG News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. The forecast for tonight, more of the same. We stay clear into the evening. The overnight low will be 70. Then tomorrow, sunny all day long. Warm by noon, 85. The high goes to 92. Saturday, even hotter, 93. Sunday, 95. And Monday, 96.
Brought to you by OUC. OUC shines brighter.